Welcome to the 75th anniversary of Bethany Ninjas.
We're excited that you've joined us for this event to celebrate the exciting moment of the 75th anniversary of Bethany Christian Reformed Church with a little bit of adrenaline, as you'll see later from our contestants.
But first, let's meet our contestants.
Hi, my name's Landon. I'm not really excited to be here. Caleb made me come, but we'll see what happens today.
I'm Claire. I'm really excited for this. I've been working so hard for about a few days now. I'm from Bellflower, California. Trying to take a dub today, so we'll see what happens.
Hi, I'm Olivia. I'm actually really excited for today. I've been preparing for approximately 2 years now. Been working real hard. I honestly don't know why anybody else showed up because it's obvious that I'm gonna win, so. But that's okay, it's okay. You guys should be excited to see me go. See you in a little bit.
Oh gosh! I hope he's okay.
Ouchie. I've got to be honest with you, that was rather disappointing.
I've seen better runs.
But we have an exciting contestant to follow up on that act. We have Claire, who's allegedly got a strong past of playground running and also a child of Bethany Church. So we're really excited to have her.
Oh my gosh.
As our next contestant.
Let's check out the course.
Fast.
Did you see that?
Oh!
Like Lightning McQueen just flying through.
If you thought that was fast, you just wait until you see our next contestant, Olivia, who grew up climbing trees and is excited to see how that can translate to the American Ninja Warrior Bethany Edition course.
Mm-hmm. You know, to be honest, I was kind of disappointed with that performance. It's like she had no clue what was going on.
I kind of wish we could see more.
Oh, did you hear that? Breaking news. We have a new
contestant.
Woo! Coming to the board, James Kampstra.
Woo!
Hello, my name is James, and my favorite food is pizza. And this is my personal trainer, Derek. and he's been training for American Ninja Warrior courses for his whole life, and so that's why I'm going to be awesome just like him. Yeah, Mom, this is for you. Here we go. Oh!
Wow, really looks like James sealed a spot into the finals.
Whatever, yeah. I gotta be honest with you, I'm quite excited to see our two best contestants in this final round to see who is truly the best.
What a good day it's been. Some good contestants out there.
If only we could see who's truly the better contestant.
Well, speaking of that, let's get to the final round. Woo! Today, for our course, we have a game
of rock,
paper,
scissors.
So, we're doing best out of three. You guys got this? We're on rock, paper, scissors.
Shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Okay.
Any move before that will be considered a fault, and we will restart the round.
All right,
ready?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Ooh.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Oh!
There we go, there's one.
Paper, scissors, shoot!
Ooh! Oh.
Come on. Okay, here we go. Waiting for this.
1-1 right now?
Yeah.
Here we go, hurry.
I don't know what to pick.
Hands in, please. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Paper, scissors, shoot. Oh! Oh!
No. Thanks. I like my.
I can't believe this happened to me. I just want to thank God above all else. He truly helped me with this one. Thank you, Jesus.
Congratulations. You are the winner of the 75th Bethany Ninja Warrior event. You did it. How do you feel?
I'm feeling really great today. As you guys heard, I trained really hard for this one, so yeah, I just feel really like blessed to just have the opportunity to win this and come out with the dub like I was hoping for.
Well, there you have it. Caleb, what does she win?
On behalf of the NW, just kidding, we would like to offer you the very own Bethany towel.
Thank
congratulations.
You need the towel.
Get up in the rhythm and you know we're gonna get him, and we're getting a moment, and you know we're gonna win. A better title, we can do it, and we'll begin up again. Giving up is not an option, and a message that we're sending. It all comes down to this: block out the noise, let go of the drama. Saying can't be done, believe the urge, every game we're gonna make it to the top and conquer Mount Victoria.